tonight just due to illness. But then I just want to take 2 minutes. Someone's going to time me here. And just say that this is a really exciting program for us. It's the first time a concert like this has been done at Western. And as I call around to my colleagues that work at other universities, actually no one has ever heard of a concert like this happening, where we have a full concert, students collaborating with faculty doing chamber music. So, this is the first of a first. So, special thanks to my colleagues in the Woodwind faculty for all their support and participation. Special thanks to our new flute professor, Dr. Kishavars, who was just a huge help with programming. Her and I sat down for like 4 hours once we had the list of students and everything and like put this program together, which was her knowledge of new music and her being able to reach out to composers and get scores and all this. Just an invaluable resource that we have here. So special thanks to her. We have three graduating seniors performing tonight. I just want to give a shout out to them. Daryl Fisher on flute. He's returning to Eastern North Carolina, where he grew up, and shared his love and expertise of music out there. We also have Abigail Stanley on bassoon, who will be attending Northwestern State University in Louisiana for
Master's performance.
And then we also have Robert Ray, our clarinetist, graduate clarinetist, and he's got a few choices to think about. He has been accepted to and scholarships for Carnegie Mellon, University of Miami, Boston University, and New England School of Music. So special thanks to him later on tonight. And two more special thanks, Shelby Taylor, who did our artwork, posters, and social media artwork. She's doing a double major in graphics design. And then also Chase Constance. Chase, are you here? Thank you, Chase. He did an arrangement, our last piece, the Bartok Romanian Folk Song Dances, which is a feature for our clarinetist, Robert Ray. And then the Woodwind faculty would be his backup band for that. So, in so many layers, this has been a collaboration between the students and faculty. Well, my last thing was, how many, 2 minutes?
Two and a half.
Okay, this is worthy. So we had a couple of composers that were featured tonight reach out on social media. Amanda Harburg wrote, wishing you a wonderful concert, and thank you for performing Aria. Aria is the second movement of a three-movement work that she did. And then as well, we have Catherine Rollin. So happy to have my music as part of this concert. Thank you, Kelly Kishavars, for your wonderful premiere of my Suite Detroit. Dr. Kishavars did the premiere several years ago. How fortunate I was that you were performing on the premiere at MTNA. I'm sure your students are wonderful, wishing you a wonderful concert. And the messages from Haydn and Beethoven I won't read because I can't read German. Last thing, everyone keeps asking me, did Beethoven really write this piece? Yes, Beethoven really wrote this piece. This is an original piece. We have his score with his signature. This was part of an early set of pieces he did, you know, learning to write like Beethoven and Mozart. So, there we go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. composition. She's written over 400 words and has students who have won uncountable competitions as physicians. She centers her compositional practice on merging the unique and particular aesthetic and pedagogical concerns of each piece as it develops, making her a favorite of teachers of music worldwide. We are very excited to share Sweet Detroit, which was written in 2018 for NTNA, the Music Teachers National Association, and premiered at their national conference that year by our very own Dr. Fisher. We hope you enjoy.